battle. Stop battle. Pilot.
Yeah!
Battle! Yoshi! Pilot!
Was Nashiel just thought, hey, you know what? It's probably untackable, but I saw that flash. I'm like, you could have teched it. Right? I know.
It's hard
to
see. It's a bullet. You don't know when it ends.
Anyway, moving on into TabSoda versus Bootleg. Two names I'm not familiar with, and neither of them have their tags as the in-game tags. So who you guys feel?
I think we saw Bootleg as the Yoshi before, so TabSoda could be the...
Is Bootleg his LinkedIn?
All right.
It looks like he's using this as a networking event.
Get a job.
I mean, there's enough people here, so like...
I guess.
You're in the right place.
You know, one of these days we're going to get old enough that we're going to start seeing like over 30 brackets. And you're going to have to apply with the not your start.gg, but a resume and a cover letter.
Look, next Smash game, you're going to be seeing everybody come back, even the Melee folks.
Of course. The next game is going to be the retirement home.
At the very least. Nice backer to get that kill there. LinkedIn. Bootleg up a stock.
LinkedIn is locked in. Looking to secure this stock.
Using that fantastic aerial mobility to just keep TabSoda locked down here. Just can't really get anything started. Usually Sortie's so good at keeping Yoshi out, but Bootleg just had the full run of this.
TabSoda looking a little flat now, especially with this re-grab. Really, no punish.
No punish, but does get the reset of the situation. God, the late hit of that up tilt. So silly looking. TabSoda not feeling...
chase, that drift.
Yeah, TabSoda not feeling quite confident enough to go for the juggle.
Oh, trying to parry it, mistimed it.
Very unfortunate. And that looks like that's going to be Bootleg taking it 2-1.
Yeah, Melee versus...